The science behind sneezing. Have you ever wondered why we sneeze? Let's uncover the science behind this common and sometimes surprising bodily function. Nose tickles. Sneezing often starts with a tickling sensation in your nose. This tickle sends a message to your brain that something needs to be cleared out. Big breath. Before you sneeze, you usually take a big breath in. This breath helps build up pressure in your chest. A chew. When the pressure in your chest and lungs gets strong enough, your body quickly pushes the air out through your nose. This fast burst of air clears out whatever was tickling your nose. Defense mechanism. Sneezing is your body's way of protecting you. It helps remove irritants like dust, pollen, or germs from your nose, keeping you healthy. Fun fact. Did you know that sneezes can travel at speeds of up to 100 miles per hour? That's faster than most cars on the highway. Bless you. People often say bless you after someone sneezes. This tradition dates back to ancient times when people believed that a sneeze could accidentally let evil spirits into the body. Saying bless you was thought to protect the sneezer from harm. So the next time you feel a sneeze coming on, remember that it's just your body's way of keeping you healthy and clearing out any unwanted visitors in your nose.